Agnes with him, even though he duplicated our languages, all the languages, they are reproducing how to glorify his name.
Amen! Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Amen! Jesus!
Oh, hallelujah!
Amen.
Amen. worshiper, you have a bad wife. If your husband is not a worshiper, you marry ugly man.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah. When somebody says, Jesus,
oh yes,
it's not easy word.
No, no.
This song is not easy song.
Hey, Jesus.
The only thing what devil doesn't want from the Christian life is, thank you, Jesus.
Oh yes.
That which is, Siabonga,
Jesus. Siabonga.
What a wonderful song is.
Yes, Daddy. Yes, Daddy.
Somebody says, Siabonga Jesus.
Siabonga Jesus. Oh, yes, Father.
When you say Siabonga, the enemy pays. The devil pays his penny.
Yes. 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 Yes.
I don't care this Siabonga is Anna or Kosa or Pedi or Amari. That's not my business. But anyhow, I know Siabonga means thank you, Jesus.
Yes! You are right, yes! You are right, Daddy! Right!
Maybe sometimes you are Swana when this is Kosa language, I know Siabonga.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Don't make a mistake.
No, no.
You have to say, Siabo.
Amen. Jesus.
Hold on, you never, and tell him, sir. Do you know why? What are you saying right now? I say, hold on, one to one. Look at him. Look at his face. and ask him, do you know what I'm saying first of all? You are thanking the Lord Jesus, who is the Alpha and Omega. Do you understand who Jesus is? When you are thanksgiving, you are burning the base of the enemy.
Jesus! Rabba Vakonias!